I thought I would try and make this appropriate as people's style poems and all things like that. So I thought I'd do the one, I thought I'd recite. It's anonymous, by the way, and it's called The Dog Sight. But in actual fact, it is a poem. So it goes something like this. Oh, the dogs, they had a party. They came from near and far. Some dogs came by aeroplane, and some by motor car. They went into the lobby and they signed the visitor's book, and each one hung his arsehole upon a separate hook. Now, one dog was not invited, and this aroused his ire. He went into the meeting place and he loudly shouted, "Fire!" Now, the dogs were so excited, they had no time to look, so each one grabbed an arsehole from off the nearest hook. Now, it is a sad, sad story, and it is very sore to wear another arsehole you've never worn before. So that is why when dogs meet by land or sea or phone, it sniffs the other's arsehole and hopes it is his own. Thank you very much, ladies.
Ladies and gentlemen, the Right Reverend Phil Skinner.